cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to complicate. Our time is short. This is our fate. I'm yours. Do 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 checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need here to complicate, 'cause our time is short. This, oh, this, oh, this is our fate. I'm yours.
You say you know me well, but these days I don't even know myself, no. I always thought I'd be with someone else. I thought I would own the way I felt, yeah. I call you but you never give an answer. I tell myself I'm done with wicked games, but then I get so numb with all the laughter that I forget about the pain. Oh, you stress me out, you kill me, you drag me down. We're on the ground, we're screaming. I don't know how to make it stop. I love it, oh yeah. And I can't take it, but I keep on coming back to you.
And all my friends, they give me bad advice, like move on, get you out my mind. But don't you think I haven't even tried? You got me cornered and my hands are tied. You got me so addicted to the drama. I tell myself I'm done with wicked games, but then I get so numb with all the laughter that I forget about the pain.
Oh, you stress me out, you kill me, you drag me down, you f*** me up.
Addicted to your drama. Maybe here we go again.
Oh, you stress me out, you kill me, you drag me down, you f*** me up. We're on the ground, we're screaming. I
was strong, and I miss you here, now you're gone. I keep waiting here by the phone, with the pictures hanging on the wall. Now you're gone, I realize my love for you was strong, and I miss you here, now you're gone.
everybody. In the next 3 minutes, we're gonna work hard, work out, and get you fit to fly. Let's go! First, let's stretch it out and lose that baggage. Stretch it up to the overhead locker or slide it under the seat in front of you. Stretch and slide, yeah! You're a giraffe! Now it's seatbelt time. When the seatbelt sign comes on, buckle it in. Grab, click, pull. Grab, click, pull. Nice and snug, low across the hips, but not too tight. And to undo your belt, just lift the flap. No sweat. Remember, you must follow crew instructions and light a sign. If your oxygen mask drops down, it's time to take a breather. Pull it down over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic tight, and then breathe normally. And remember, put your mask on first before you help others. Don't worry if the bag's feeling a little flat. The oxygen will flow automatically. Okay, now for the recommended brace positions. If there's an emergency during takeoff or landing, if you can reach, just lean and brace on the seat in front of you. Or, this is one of my favorites, it's called the duck. Flat feet, elbows outside your thighs, hands on your head, and duck on down. Now let's see where your life jacket's at. Down here, under your seat. Okay, everybody, do what I do. Out of the pouch, over the head, clip together around, pull it tight, and get those arms moving. This red tag inflates your jacket. Only pull it when you step outside. If your life jacket's short on air, grab the mouthpiece here and blow. Yeah, you're pumping it up. And if you've got an infant on board, the crew has a jacket for your baby. And sorry, this flight is strictly non-smoking. It's a safety hazard. So the captain says, let's kick butt.
The only way is up.
If the lights go out in an emergency and the lights come on down here, it's time to move. Look around and see if anyone needs your help. These lights lead you to the exit. Come on, everyone, let's pony! Your crew are now pointing out the exits. The nearest could be behind you. So count the rows and see. 2, 3, 4.
I'm on a plane full of crazies.
Stop broadcasting, buddy.
Don't think it's the first time someone's ever said that to me.
Electronic devices, even the cool ones, can interfere with our systems during takeoff and landing. So switch it off. Now, if you switch it to flight mode first, then turn it off, you can use it later in the flight. We're nearly done. During takeoff and landing, here's what we do. Tray tables back, seat upright, seatbelt on. Fantastic! If you need more information, it's on your safety information card. Now, you're fit to fly!
We hope you've enjoyed this safety exercise briefing.
Thank you for flying with us today. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
The only way is up, baby, for you and me now. The only way is up.
Married to the multiply with one another, 'cause that's just the way the world never ends till the end, and you start again. That's just the way of the world. That's just the way of the world. Someone in the world, they think they're working for themselves. They get up every day to go to work for someone else, and somebody works for them, and so they think they got it made, but they're all pay the very same. And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddly-dee-dee-dum. They're gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddly-dee-dee-dum-dum. And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddly-dee-dee-dum. They're gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddly-dee-dee-dum-dum.
The way. so they keep